it's great to welcome everybody to this very special occasion. We are very fortunate to count today with the Waterford School Quintet. My name is Rodolfo Lara Torres. I'm the Director of Global Engagement for the Rhodes Trust. And we were very excited to learn that Janet Sugaki, one of our power alumni of the Rhodes Scholar community, co-chair of the Association of American Rhodes Scholars, ARS, was coming to town with this group, with her son as well, to rehearse here because they have a big concert tomorrow in the Royal Albert Hall, correct guys? So we're very, very pleased to welcome the quintet and Janice. Thanks for making this possible. We have a little audience here. I'm looking forward to that. Janice.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
And I paid Rodolfo to say that as well. I'm Janice Ugaki, and I haven't been in Milner Hall since, I think, 1992, or a long time. I was five at the time. So the Waterford Quintet, they are from, they're in high school. We have two freshmen, a sophomore, and two juniors. So they'll have another year that they'll be able to play together as well. They have been performing just from this year together under the direction of Kathy Morris. And Kathy Morris, she is our beloved music director at the Waterford School in Sandy, Utah. She's been there for 30 years. She also started when she was five as well. And Kathy trained at the Juilliard. And it is amazing at the Juilliard School. And it's amazing the energy and just the inspiration she's brought to the school and to these students. And we really hope that you enjoy their performance. Kathy's going to talk a little bit more about maybe the performance. And then we'll have five other speakers after Kathy.
So I'll be super quick then. Thank you, Janice, for such a warm welcome. And thank you so much for hosting us here today. We certainly appreciate it very much. It's been a fantastic trip and such an honor, you know, to be in London, England here. The kids did win first prize of the Virtuoso International Music Competition. They came first prize in the Belgian or Brussels competition and in the London. And so we decided to come to London, and tomorrow they will get their award at the awards concert and perform. They are right before the awards ceremony, so positioned, you know, kind of best for last. We're so proud of them. But their achievements are many, but I think really what I could speak about the most is just their love of music, you know, their love of the community at Waterford. They do a million things, you know, from sports to academics to, you know, theater and all sorts of, you know, other numerous things. But music, they come together and they're just so passionate about, and it speaks from, you know, their hearts. And as their teacher, you know, I just couldn't be prouder of them. So I hope that you hear that joy in communication as well. So thank you so much for having us and the Waterford Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hope you, it gave you goosebumps today. They are wonderful.